damas y caballeros, ladies and gentlemen, madame y messieurs, con todos ustedes, with all of you, Rock on Holiday, Taurus Park, 2022.
Done a welcome meeting. I've never got a welcome meeting.
How are you going to do the welcome meeting?
Oh, I've been here loads of times. I know all about the hotel. Please. No,
I know more than you, Rob. I need to do the welcome meeting.
Oh, right. So you say you want me to introduce it and you want to come up and then say all about the hotel?
No, I'll do the welcome meeting. It's my job. I'll do the welcome meeting. I know more about the hotel than you.
All right. Can I just at least start it then?
What do you want to say?
I just want to say, I'll introduce you. How's that?
And that's it?
Yeah.
So you just say, here's Kelly, and then I'll do the rest.
Yeah.
Well, I suppose we can give it a go.
Right, let's give it a go then.
Oh, my God.
Okay, hi, I'm Rob. I'm going to do your welcome meeting today. I'm going to keep it really short. The pool's out there, the bar's over there, the water park's over the road. Barcelona's about 40 miles on the train that way, and that's pretty much what you need to know. But at this point, I'd like to bring on my nice assistant, Kelly. Here she is. Isn't she lovely? Now you know what Kelly looks like, you know who to send complaints to. Oh!
And now, please welcome your Golden Taurus Aquapark Animation Team 2022.
Hi, I'm Lisa, I'm from the Netherlands.
Hi, my name is Rose, I'm from Holland, and I work here.
My name is Laura and I'm from Barcelona and I work in the Gaudi Club.
Okay, hello, my name is Miguel. This is my fourth season working in Golden Taurus. I'm from here, from Pineda.
I'm Roberto from Gran Canaria.
Hey, I am Aitor and I am from Tolosa.
Hello, my name is Merce, I'm from Tarragona, and I work here in the Gaudi Club.
My name is Chichi, and I'm from Tarragona, and I'm working here in the Golden Taurus, so hope to see you.
Hi, my name is Kelly, all the way from England.
Hi, I'm Rob, and I'm going to give you a tour of the Golden Taurus Aqua Park. Let's get cracking. You always get a warm welcome at the tourist park and the friendly reception staff are on hand to answer all your questions.
Hello.
Hello.
Can you tell me where the pool is, please?
There, over there.
Oh, thank you.
There are two main pool areas, so there's plenty of room to relax. But when you're ready to get stuck in, there are enough activities to keep you busy all day long. And the animation team always have helpful advice.
It's better to aim before you shoot.
The most popular activity is aquagym. It might be exercise, but it's a lot of fun. After all that exertion, you'll be needing some food. But remember to leave some for your fellow holidaymakers.
Hello,
I'm
from the team.
No, you have to leave. You have been very naughty today.
Anyway, you get the idea. Now let's get on with the video. Welcome to our coverage from the Pinedo de Mar Open, a brand new ATP 250 event for 2022. Today we're bringing you highlights of the day's most controversial match between world number 4, John McEnroe, and the local Spanish hero, Roberto Patatas Bravas.
Pinedo de Mar? Come on, man. On that court? God damn it.
And it looks like the players have completed their warm-up, ready to start the match. Oh! That's disrespectful from McEnroe. We pick up the action at 5-all in the deciding set.
Patatas Bravas to serve. Love 15. Love 30.
Oh.
Love 40. 15-40.
Out!
What? No!
30-40.
Have you been a spec savers?
Deuce.
Game point.
What?
What
did he say?
Game point!
What?
It's Deuce, man. You trying to cheat me? Can he count? Can this guy count? Can you count?
The score is Deuce.
It's Deuce. Thank you. Thank you.
Advantage, Patatas Bravas.
Out!
Game, Patatas Bravas.
Patatas Bravas leads 6-5. Final set.
You cannot be serious.
You cannot be serious. The ball was in. Chalk dust.
Come here and play on that court. Come here. Look at all the sand. Look at all the sand, man. You ought to be ashamed of yourself. You call this a court? Pets of the earth!
McEnroe to serve.
Oh. 15 love.
You cannot be serious! Chalk! It was chalk all over! Chalk did it like this! And chalk! It was in!
Mackinley. I come all the way out here, you crummy court. The opponent's Mackinley, the pits of the earth.
There it is, love. 30-15. Time violation, Mr. McEnroe.
Time violation. You talk about time, man. I get on a plane from JFK to Barcelona, 7 hours. Then I get on the train from Barcelona to Callea. And then I get on that crummy land train for a few euros. And you talk about a time violation. Man, you're the pits of the earth.
30 all. Game, set, and match, Patatas Bravas, 6-4, 2-6, 7-5.
Not coming back for the Gamar.
Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for the stupendous, the sublime, the sensational, Mr. Aqua Jim himself, Aitor!
De que vuelvas otra vez a quererme.
Fue tan mágico, melancólico, tan nostálgico, tan ilógico volver a perderte. Quisiera volverme y otra noche yo en tus brazos perderme. Bailando como tú y yo, sin nadie puede hacerlo como tú y yo, ni nadie como tú me conoce. Yo no sé a quién llamo cuando llegue a las 12, baby, como tú y yo, sin nadie puede hacerlo como tú y yo, que nadie como tú me conoce. Yo no sé a quién llamo cuando llegue a las 12.
Feeling tired after 14 days of Aqua Gym? You need the Aquagun 2000.
Whoa!
Available at a retail store near you. Please note, this is not a real advert. Please don't ask Aitor about purchasing an Aquagun 2000. I must repeat, this is not a real product. Do not try this at home. As it's not a real product, there are no terms and conditions, so don't try reading them. International viewers, we're here at the grand final of the World Series Laughter in Barcelona. 6 days of intense grinning, gurning and guffawing has led us to this. One final showdown between two masters of our sport. On the left, it's the Grand Canarian Giggler, and his opponent on the right is the Lancastrian Laughter Machine. Here we go. Huh. Ooh, a classic owning. Looks like he's employed the Salamanca snort. Oh, the response is instant from Rob. A sub-second chuckle. Oh, this is good stuff from both competitors. Looks like we're in for a treat. Hang on a minute, this is highly unusual. Not sure what the judges will make of this. He scored him a deep belly laugh. Roberto doesn't look happy with that. Let's see how he responds to such tomfoolery. Oh, he's pointing the finger. What an intelligent move. Rob's struggling for a response here. Wow, a brilliant exchange. Let's see that again. I can't believe it. While we've been watching the replay, it's all kicked off. It appears that both competitors have lost their marbles. I've never seen such ill-disciplined, uncontrolled laughter. It's not! It's not! Apologies to our viewers. We seem to have lost touch with Barcelona. Normal service will be resumed as soon as...
have in advance. We thought it'd be okay, you know.
Well, you can have a dance, but you couldn't invite me.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
One step beyond.
Okay, hop like a rabbit.
Rabbit, 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 rabbit,
rabbit, rabbit, rabbit, rabbit, rabbit, rabbit, rabbit, rabbit, rabbit, rabbit, rabbit, run backwards. Today you have to move like a pigeon.
Pigeon, you know, I'll show you like this, you know, like this.
Okay.
Like this.
Oh, go,
go, go.
Okay, come on, go back, start again.
To the point in the video where we're going to be a bit more serious. Not too serious, but I wanted to take time to recognise somebody who's been here 10 years. That's right, it was 10 years ago that Gerard joined the animation team in 2012, and since then he's been their leader and he's overseeing the entertainment program, and it's been 10 years of real fun. And I've got him here with me. Well, I've kind of got him here with me. But I'll tell you what, let's have a look at the real guy in action. Check some of these scenes out.
Chief entertainer here, big congratulations, and well, 10 years, for a long time, 10 years, I don't know, maybe it's time to start thinking about, maybe let the next generation do things, you know, we are fresh ideas coming up, I don't know, just a little idea, but big congratulations to you.
Hi Gerard, thank you for giving me this opportunity in the animation team, and I want to tell you like congratulations for these 10 years.
Working with you for the last 10 years has been absolutely amazing. I think you're a wonderful person. I love you to bits. But the office that we share is to be shared. This is my side of the desk. Nice and neat. This is Gerard's side of the desk. And I have to say, I've had enough. These papers are no longer here. Oh, sorry, there's a couple more. That's better. Perfect. But in all seriousness, Gerard, I do love you.
Hi, Gerard. Hope you're enjoying watching the video and some great memories of you in action through 10 years. Congratulations on being head of the animation team here for 10 years. Throughout all that time, we've seen lots of changes in the hotel and the animation team. But one thing that's been consistent is the level that you've put into the team, the level of quality. The entertainment program that's put on throughout the day here to keep everyone entertained is fantastic, and I think that's testament to you and your leadership of the team. But also the things you do at night, the quizzes you put together are really challenging, and it gives people something to look forward to throughout the entire day. So from me and the whole family, thank you very much for everything you do here at the Tourist Park, and keep on doing it.
I'll tell you one thing, if you will leave
say thank you for watching Rock on Holidays videos. Bye.
I will always love you for what it's worth.